Now let's go to the global environment. This is the peace cycle signed globally back in 1996. And this is when, well, myself and the Eagle had that kind of little something in at the zoo. Yeah, and this peace was done after the Gulf War. And my thing about that was that we were seeking to, well, I'm saying we, as representing who we are. And you're seeking to restore peace to a region, but the very means by which you sought to do that was very violent. So that seemed paradoxical in a way, because peace is essentially peaceful. Violence is violence. What sort of peace is it that we were able to secure? I am not sure, because right now when you look at what's going on, I am seeing like seeds that were sown back then, you know? So I don't have a solution, but I have to make a comment about the situation, express my opinion. So now this is the reverse side of that. And maybe our purpose is noble. You know, we would like to secure a better future for our children. And most of the time we might not want our children to look upon our actions, you know, that we engage in to secure this peace, hopefully, for them. So I inserted this face on the back, which was looking away, symbolic of the child and the future. Now, peace, an elusive dream. Again, you look at this and you see, it's like fiery. And then there's the globe there. We're constantly at war in one way or another in terms of maybe ideology, opinion, whatever it is. So if we should approach maybe it from a different angle and try to secure peace from a peaceful perspective, it might be a little more achievable, you know? But from the angle that we're approaching, I mean, I really don't see how we could get to that goal. Now, wasted wisdom now. Now, just think of this. Maybe a cruise missile costs about $2 million. And in one big bang, it destroys and it kills. Now, should you take maybe like 100 crude missile that is worth like $2 million? It could feed a whole nation for a while, you know? So it's like we have the capacity to do that which is right, but we are not. So it's like I'm looking at, you know, that wasting away, that know-how that we have. It's wasting away. I mean, look at the Ebola situation right now. It's like we're still hesitant to commit our resources to really fight this thing. So it's like that knowledge and that know-how is just wasting away. Let's go to the second. Now this is the sculpture that came out of that drawing, Wisdom. And this was done in bronze while I was in New Zealand.